So today I'm going to share about this custom illuminator drops. These are great, amazing products. This comes in this kind of packaging. And here is the bottle. The shade that I'm trying today is number 4, which is bronze shade. And here is the beautiful metallic product. There are different ways of how you can use this product. But my favorite way is to apply it on top of your makeup. So I already have base makeup, a foundation CC cream on, and then I'm just going to apply this product a bit. It is quite thick in texture. You can just apply it on the areas where you like to highlight. You don't want it to go all over your face. I mean, I hope so, you don't want so. So I usually like to apply it on my brow bone and on my cheekbones. You don't want it to go all over your face and look like a disco ball, but it is a great highlighting product. And then you need your beauty blender and you just need to blend it in place. So let's get started. Look, my God, that's too much of shine. So I'm going to turn my beauty blender and then gently blend this into the skin. This gets easily blended and gets absorbed into the skin, and it gives it a very nice golden shade. When you buy this product, you can choose from silver to gold to bronze. So as per your skin tone, you can choose the shade you want and apply it on the areas you want to highlight. There is a way to mix it with your foundation as well and apply, but that goes all over your face. So if you have dry skin, that is great. But if you have oily skin like me, like oily or combination skin, I have combination skin, it's not a good idea to mix it with the whole of your foundation and apply. The best way is like this. Just apply it on the areas where you want the highlight and sun-kissed glow and blend it. And here is the look. After blending, you can see only on the highlighted points where I wanted that sun-kissed golden look. It gives the color. If you want, you can add a little bit on your chin as well, and it does a great job. The texture is quite blendable and it gets with the body heat blended into your skin very easily, and it gives you a nice sun-kissed glow and healthy looking skin. So if you apply this product directly on your skin, I will show you how it is. This is the texture, and some people like to apply it directly and without any makeup product onto your skin. You can still add this to add some golden sheen on your skin and some natural bronze glow. And if you want to mix it with your foundation, then you take your makeup or foundation or your concealer, howsoever you like it, and add one drop of foundation and one drop of this product. And then you mix the foundation with the product itself, and you can see the shine. So you can adjust the sheen and coverage of the foundation with this bronzer. It's an illuminator and it highlights and gives you a natural glow and shine. This is quite trendy right now, and it makes your skin look so healthy and shiny and gives you a nice coverage as well. So let me know what is your way of liking this product. I like to add it on top of the makeup, but mixing it with the foundation also does a great job if you don't have oily skin. Thank you so much for watching. All the product details will be mentioned in the video's description. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.